Yana, we met our convention.
Easy. I'm here to help. What were you doing wolfing out in the city anyway?
None of your business. I need to speak to Yana.
I don't know if you're really her type.
Yes. Matt, I?
We trust you. Trust you.
Fine, we'll do it my way.
Yana's got this, okay?
You took your time. Where is she?
Let me take them somewhere else. Don't send them away. Matai!
It's alright. We're good.
Busy?
Yeah, sure. Everything okay?
Matai described romantic moves as kind of a rugby tackle. Last question.
Hiya.
Do you find it hard to tell the object of your affection how you feel?
Well, yeah. Yana.
You are constantly hanging around me, especially since Yana went AWOL. Well, you better get used to it. I'm back.
It's good to hear.
Look, you might be happy being sad and single.
How would you know I haven't had my friends?
My tie doesn't count.
I don't know what you mean.
Yeah, of course not.
Never had you down as a reader.
I think there's a lot about me you don't know.
Me and Yana, come off of it.
Oh yeah, because there's nothing going on between you two.
Happy to help. So it makes it four, right?
Yeah.
Plates. Dirty plates.
Mate. Have to watch the pack.
No, Yana, we have to disappear now.
No! I can't do that. Katrine needs protection.
So bring her with us. It's over here for us now. We go to the wild. Unite both your packs. You and me together.
I can't. But it doesn't mean you shouldn't go.
I leave you here with all this.
Someone needs to hold the pack. Go. Tell my dad what's happened. Your sister safe. I'll come find you.
And if the pack goes into hiding, how are you?
I can always find my pack. Always.
Quiet here, and I feel so cold.